Hello, Internet. Welcome back to Skyrim with Tabar-Nak, the Argonian Duhvakiin. My name is Rybear. Last episode, we cleared out, I think it's Faldar's Tooth. This episode, we'll try a little different. Instead of going back and forth between Riften and Falkreath, we'll try heading into one of the other holds. Seeing as we're in the Rift now, we'll probably head north into Windhelm. East March. That's the name of the hold. Again, rules for the playthrough. No weapons. Fists only. No food. Alcohol consumption only. Potions are fine. Healing spells are fine. No direct attacking magic. And all dialogue will be spoken with a French-Canadian accent. An angry goat. Come here, goat. Where's another angry goat? What the hell is going on here? Go away.
Forgive Ugor's harsh words. She's merely doing as she's been told.
What? No. What is going on?
Please. Our tribe suffers, and we need help. Our chief Yamars was once a strong and proud warrior. Now he is stricken, cursed. He is weak, and so our tribe is weak. The giants sense this and intrude on our territory. Now they assault our very home. Yamars refuses help, but I sense that you may be just what we need.
How can I help?
Yamars has demanded we stay inside the walls. We cannot leave. I must petition Malakath for relief. This curse must be lifted. But I cannot travel to Malakath's shrine. The ritual must be done here, and I do not have the materials I need. I beg of you, can you bring me troll fat and a Daedra heart? I have no wish to depend on a stranger, but I have no choice.
Where do I find a Daedra heart?
In a Daedra, of course.
Well, thanks, bitch.
Please hurry. We are counting on you.
You were rude to me. No.
Offend the code of Malakath, and we demand payment. Choose, gold or blood.
I'll pay.
Okay. We'll test your mettle another day.
Finding a Daedra heart, I'll come back to you. Maybe you'll be nicer then. Time for a drink. Ah, it's a beautiful night. Okay. I'm gonna keep going north. To go. Spider. Nobody else around. It's time for a drink.
Never should have come here.
Spellcasters. Fuck you and your magic, you. The necromancer gave. Is he the only guy in here? It's just the one guy, and the one outside. Mind the horror. Any more there? Okay. A profitable diversion. Let us continue. Take more of this. So these episodes go up Tuesdays at 12:30 p.m. Feel free to leave comments, things you want to see me try, things you want to see me do, places I should go. Feedback in general, always appreciated. Don't be rude, please. Wolf and saber cat work together against the fox. Worth my time there. Take the pelt. Thank you. fight the fort. I don't have inventory or room to clear out a bandit fort. You've got, yeah. Let's see. Yeah, Tabar-Nak. You can't just go for a walk anymore. Dragon lair here. Clear it out. As you can see from the window behind me here, that has a plant hanging. I'm recording this fairly early in the morning. Probably going to try to do that so I have time to get more episodes out. This is the hobby, it's fun. I do work full time. I usually get one, maybe two episodes a week recorded. I'm going to try to record more often in the mornings, get more episodes done. Maybe I can make this a daily series. I don't know. We'll see. But for now, it's going to stay weekly releases. All right, maybe we follow the road now. Oh, you're not dead. You were dead. Now you are. I don't have inventory room for you. Oh, what a waste. Treasure map. Okay, now I cannot take anything else. Gold, perhaps.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
What?
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
I cannot best you.
What? Good to sell.
Guess it's all clear now.
I think I'm close to Kynes Grove. Yeah, that is a town on my tracker, I see. We have a blacksmith that could sell some stuff. Help. Well, all right, folks. I think I will call it there. Thanks for watching. Didn't accomplish a whole lot. Killed a crippled giant. Killed a couple necromancers. Progressed towards the north. We are making our way northwards into East March. All kinds of fun there. Yeah, so tune in next time. Next week, Tuesday, 12:30 p.m. right here on YouTube. I'm Rybear. Thanks for watching.